We head once again to Belgium for another event at the Circuit de Spa-Francorchamps, home of the Belgian Grand Prix.